So I'm honestly full of massive expectations because Hassler butt tape. That's funny. Butt tape. What's this? I think. Butt tape. That's good, mate. Toilet paper, butt tape. Funny. And I think it's gonna be a gorgeous looking game. Bit of a lot of fun, especially. Look at the toilet paper everywhere. I'm expecting really big things, like in terms of graphics and stuff. And then obviously, as follows, Alan Wake 2. Unfortunately, I'm gonna skip a ghost. Whoa, what the hell is this thing? Jeez. Ghost Runner, because I deeply do apologize, but I'm honestly crap with, let's say, parkour games, when you have to mainly jump and, you know, be very accurate with timing. So I'm gonna skip that one for that reason, because I can't do it. Not good enough. Sorry for that. But then I'm hoping we still get some decent indie games this this week, because I wanted more games. I want every week like at least 5-6 games, you know. It's gonna keep me occupied. This is Kushti, I love this. I like this. Not love this. I like this. This is no bad at all. It's kind of. Oh my god. What's this? Burgers. Can we pick this? Oh yeah. What's my health? Oh, okay, that's my health. Man, this is like an open world thing, is it? You can explore to your liking. I like that. No way, it is.
Your free trial of life has expired,
that's dumbass. Crazy. Sorry, Rookie. What's this? It's an armor. We got some poster here. Okay, so it's loads of. It's gonna be loads of hidden stuff here, so. We have to. Right, let's go to the greenhouse. Here, yeah, a greenhouse. House painted green.
Oh. Target acquired.
Shot. Oh yeah, I've been. Haha, what are you doing, you two here? Huh? Some collectibles. Oh. What's this? Fool. Okay, that's a something maxed out health thing.
Oh.
cool. And poster. Toilet paper next to the bloody, in a master bedroom next to the bed, mate. Oh, this is not toilet paper, it's a bath tape. Is it? Right? I'm completely lost. Oh, we start from... Oh! Ow. Oh my god. Jeez. It's a big one. Oh god, no. Cats, mate, come on. What?
Jeez.
And Joe.
Come on, you. Here we go. There's another one here. Jesus. The poster. Okay. Sorry, girls. It's 120. Is that all? Yeah, I think so. No, it's not. Done this one. The green one.
Don't analyze the blood splatters.
Full. Oh. Oh, I see. need a yellow key. How are we gonna get a yellow key then? Shelves. It's the question, is it? Where are we gonna find the yellow key? Maybe here? That looks nice, that looks really good. I like that. Okay. That's the full armor. Portable, okay. Nice. All right. And we are looking. Oh.
Get over here.
There's a poster here. As I said, I'm crap with the sliding and thing. And it's just anyway. Just a drink. And we go yellow key, babe.
Fear the pink mist. Ow.
Why is this Sarug on it?
Well, this padding is awesome.
Okay, that's how. Okay, let's see. Now we know.
Target acquired. Jeez. Yes, Tango.
Now we know. Right. Safe. Lovely. Beautiful. Not bad at all. I like this. So just you playing here, it's just the fun. I like this.